Water leaks are costly problems for underground utility systems. What you can't see could be costing you millions in excess treatment, decreased capacity, and increased risk of overflow to clean water streams. Today, it rained in your city, and water infiltration into your sewer system is obvious. Preparation for this non-structural repair of a manhole using chemical grouts includes proper tools and accessories, pumps, and confined space safety equipment. Within a manhole, multiple problems require multiple solutions, including flexible and rigid polyurethane foam and gels. Most manholes were constructed of brick and mortar. Precast concrete became mainstream, but both began to deteriorate on day one. Now, there's a lot of work to do. From this cross-section of a manhole, you see all failure point possibilities, including connections with inverts and laterals, construction joints, mortar joints, and cracks in concrete. If the manhole requires reconstructive lining, it's vital to stop the leaks first. This recommended prime practice eliminates hydraulic pressure behind the lining. Otherwise, lining will eventually fail. With few exceptions, prime practices recommends drilling and filling from the bottom up. To eliminate leaks once and for all, a curtain wall provides a 360-degree protective shield. Job well done! Admire your work knowing you injected long life into the structure. And service is now restored to an acceptable level of performance. Problem solved! It takes products that perform like true champions. It takes application technique, tools and accessories, and it takes trained talent. Care to know more? You're encouraged to visit our website and speak to a tech specialist to better understand why public works managers, specifying engineers, and specialty contractors are choosing to align with Prime Resins.